Man, I am just Mr. Fuck Around today, but I decided to install my gimbal on the quadcopter, and you can see how it will self-level. Actually, it's not level. I probably didn't let it sit long enough to calibrate, but you can see how that camera just stays no matter how I move it. And then I can, I have to set it down here, I can adjust the angle from my remote. So we're going to shoot a little video with that and see how that works out.